Long story, people, long story. Let us calm down a little bit, so we will talk a little bit. But for next hour, 2 hours, we are here, somewhere. No Wi-Fi. Wow. And also we have here the bathroom and our beds and rooms, which look much more modern, but it's the, you know, basement. Basically, it's very cold, it's very fresh. View is really amazing though. I think we are on 878 meters over here. I cannot say, guys, this really looks, you know, outside, it's beautiful. Inside is also, but not for this kind of, you know, we are not here to rest, to be without anything. We are here to prepare for the race, you know, it's not now for us. Evine. Može, da. Tu je.
E loro? Viene Fabio?
E
Ima? Il Ima il Nema? Ne?
Jovana and Nemanja just came, wait to see her, and he's wait to see their reactions.
Oh, na njoj opušu, buj kako dobro izgleda.
A prije što ti pada na glavu,
ne, nemoj, ajde.
Samo reality show.
Što?
Bukvalno, ajde, evo.
Otvorene, samo
pak. Daj se jebavaš. Jaj, šta da, meni je opun skroz. Uvijek kako ti znala kada je tako. Jaj, jaj, jaj.
Jaj, jeste nisi pao.
E, imaš tu čas.
Sjevski turizam,
a? Sam da otvoriš vrata. Ali moram, nagorio smo da snimam reakciju sama. Snimam ovaj neke epizode.
Ajde, brzo, ne.
Ajde da vidim šta. Nema zmije neki.
Ne.
To je sve šta? Baš je lepo. Zašto? Ovo polovački dom bol ti je. Imaš tamo puške.
So guys, while we are admiring these landscapes, first I want to tell you that I actually didn't want to make a vlog today, but since this happened, I had to. So from the start, it was a very long trip. We traveled through, you know, sun, rain, everything, more than 12 hours, almost 1,000 kilometers. And then we arrived into the bottom of this, somewhere near the lake. And we thought that the apartments are over there. We had a reservation over there. And then the guy came out and said, no, we are going here into the hills, and he told us it's very close. Then we stopped after 2 kilometers and he told us, 8 kilometers up, okay, I mean, to be on the elevation right before the European Championships, and I haven't been on elevation it's not going to be good. Then we came over here and he told us park over there. He's going to transport us with his car because it's so narrow over there, we cannot go by our van. Then after 200 meters we came over here. Well, I enjoyed these things, you know, we came here, it's going to be so relaxed. The only thing I'm lacking is Wi-Fi, and second thing is it's too high over here because our race is going to be on 300 meters and this is not going to improve, you know. It's going to, you know, it's going to affect on bad way on my lungs because you have to be much more before the race over here if you want to get used to this elevation. So I still don't upload the videos about the race national championships and day before, but I'm going to do it when we get internet. Maybe I'm going to be late, but I'm sorry. So still, that's all for today's video. Tomorrow we are on the course. Thanks for watching and see you in another video.